This video shows the struggle of an Indian prince. He was punished when he was young for thinking like this and was called a disgrace to the royal family. It would have been hard for him to gain his position since it is not their tradition and his family does not think like him. I think that his family have to be more accepting to his thoughts.